Week uno.
Term two.
Week six.
2022. I'm Willa.
And I'm Phoenix.
Welcome to our first show as presenters.
Well, mine anyway, Willa.
Oh yeah, that's right. First up on the show, we have some rugby and Ripper Rugby shots from Mrs. Wright.
Kamahi, can't wait to see more.
Yeah, you guys look like professional rugby players.
Now, many of you may have seen Kofi dressed up like royalty last week.
Here's some photos of their celebration and parade. Done, Kofi.
Yeah, it looked like a great celebration. Now let's have a look at Room 1's homophones.
Thank you.
done. Those are some awesome homophones.
Yeah, I think you are very clever.
Right, next we have Room 4's report writing about fruit.
Apples. An apple is a popular and healthy fruit. It's a formal fruit in the Rosaceae family. The scientific name is Molos domestica. An apple's precise kingdom is Plantae. The tree originated from Central Asia. An apple is a shade of either yellow, green, or red. When an apple is harvested, it is round and is usually 5 to 10 centimeters. The flesh is white and light with red dots. It's squishy and spongy in the inside. Apples have a core and pips, which are little black seeds. The color of the flesh turns lighter when it's closer to the stem. A standard-sized tree starts bearing fruit at 8 to 10 years after they've been planted. Apple trees can grow from a seed or can be grown from a cut-up apple tree stem that is grafted into the trunk of another tree. The wolf tree bears their first fruit after 3 to 5 years. Bye.
Terrific writing, so much information.
You guys really know how to make some good report writings.
Next up on the show, we have Bonnie Inumalima reading her report writing about the stars of Matariki.
Wow, we really enjoy listening to your great writing.
Yeah, I agree with you, Willa.
Here's a video of Room 6's stop motion fun. Great work, Room 6.
Yeah, I didn't know what stop motion was, and now I do.
Next we have an amazing video about Te Reo from Room 9.
Ko Waito Ingoa.
Ko Tyler Tuku Ingoa.
What's your name?
My name is Tyler.
Ko Waito Ingoa.
Ko Emily Tuku Ingoa.
What is your name? My name is Emily. Ko waito ingoa?
Ko nai toku ingoa.
What is your name?
My name is Naya.
Ko waito ingoa?
Ko aila toku ingoa. Ko waito ingoa?
Ko hela toku ingoa.
What is your name?
My name is Isla. What is your name?
My name is Hella.
Kia ora, hello. Today, me and Kira will be doing emotions and Māori. I'll be translating what I say, and Kira will be translating what she says. E pehe ana koe.
E whakama ana o.
Mine means, how are you?
I am embarrassed.
Kei te pehe koe.
Kei te whakatoi o.
How are you?
I am cheeky.
Great skills you have there.
Yep, I totally agree.
Next up on the show, we have some of Room 10's sketch drawing.
You guys are great artists.
Yeah, I wish I was that good.
Now we have some Saturday hockey photos from Fire Jane. Great stuff.
Yeah, pretty good, I say.
Now we have Room 19's video story.
Thank you. awesome.
Yeah, you're pretty amazing. Next we have room 13's very cool science projects.
You guys look like scientists.
Yep, you guys are great.
For our final item, we have some paper hats from room 17.
Good job.
Tēnā koutou, tēnā koutou, tēnā koutou katoa. Ko Parihaka tuku maunga, ko Hātia tuku awa, ko Wuzika tuku whānau, ko Brendan tuku papa, ko Jess tuku mama, ko Kāne Primary tuku kura, ko Aila tuku ingoa. Kia ora koutou, nō reira, tēnā koutou katoa.
Good job.
Tōko pepea, tēnā koutou, tēnā koutou, tēnā koutou kato. Ko Parihaka tōko māna, ko Hikarangi tōko awa, ko Smithery tōko whānau, ko Ivan tōko papa, ko Donna tōko mama, ko Kama tōko kura, ko Tai tōko ingoa, kia ora, tēnā koutou, nō reira, tēnā koutou kato.
Good job.
Hi, my name's Tai.
Good job, Tai.
Tōka pepeha, tēnā koutou, tēnā koutou, tēnā koutou katoa. Ko Paiaka tōku manawa, ko Hatia tōku awa, ko Pisan tōku whānau, ko Peter tōku papa, ko Lenny tōku mama, ko Kama Primary tōku kōla, ko Susanna tōku inoa. Kia ora tātou, nō reira, tēnā koutou katoa.
That was some really good te reo Māori.
Yep, I agree. That was incredible.
Now it's time to meet any new kids that have started with us.
This week it's Lucy and Bella from room 12,
Joanna from room 3, and finally Precious from room 18. Welcome to our school.
Remember, if you see any of our new kids, say hi to them.
Now we have two Mickey Token Super Students.
They are
Casey in room 2,
Alex in room 3,
Rosie in room 4,
Bonnie in room 5,
and Bailey from room 13.
Congratulations from Fire Sally and Mr. Sue. Now it's time for the brain teaser.
Last week's brain teaser was,
how far can a dog run into the woods?
The answer was,
once it reaches halfway, it's running out of the woods.
Well done, too.
Sorry, no one got it right this week.
This week's brain teaser is,
you're driving a city bus. At the first stop, three women get on. At the second stop,
one woman gets off and a man gets on. At the third stop, two children get on. The bus is blue and it's raining outside in December.
What colour is the bus driver's hair? Remember, if you think you know, put your answer in the answer box at the office.
Don't be afraid to have a go. Who knows? You could be right. This week's joke of the week is,
knock knock.
Who's there?
Lena.
Lena who?
Lena, a little closer so I can tell you another joke.
Now it's time for the picture of the week.
You guys, we're on. Nice one, Claire.
You know, Willa, we've had such a big show. I don't think we've got time for our YouTube feature.
Boo-hoo. Oh, well, hopefully we'll be able to show one next week.
Now it's time for shout-outs.
My first shout-out goes to Trey and my awesome class, Luma and Emma, because they begged me for one.
My first shout-out goes to Fire Prime for helping do the Being Cool Classroom Awards and for your delicious fry bread.
My second shout-out goes to my parents, Sheena and Greg, for their hard mahi.
My second shout-out goes to all the sports coaches. You are doing an amazing job taking up your time in coaching.
Now it is
Kaitiaki Tanga time. All classes, can you please get out there and be the best guardians of the school we can be.
Pick up all the rubbish and lost property. Remember to check the garden and the native reserve.
Return any PE equipment to the PE shed.
Keep our school looking amazing.
Look out for the PE shed. It will be open next week.
Well, that about wraps our show up
today.
Stay safe out there.
And remember,
this is the one, the only news for you. Sayonara, ka kite. Bye!